Hey, what's up? This is Ricardo at Parts People, and in this video, we'll outline the steps for completing a part replacement on your Dell PC. Visit our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. Slide open locking mechanism and remove battery. Unscrew, then remove access door. Next, use thin object to pry apart keyboard. Turn over keyboard. Disconnect and remove keyboard. Unscrew and bottom base. Now unscrew and disconnect palm rest. Now unscrew hinges. Then disconnect display cable. Disconnect antennas. Now unscrew and remove display assembly. Now use fingers to separate and remove bezel. Now unscrew a screen. Now disconnect the web camera. Then disconnect display cable. Then unscrew and remove hinges. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.